This is the middle of bumblefuck nowhere, man. Talk about the motherfucking boonies.
Yeah. Perfect location for a live fire military test range.
So this Duke is rich as shit, right?
One of the richest men in the country before PKI lost their military contracts.
And he collects World War II tanks?
Tanks, fighter jets, rare native Mexican folk art.
Yeah, which will all be going to the government after we bust his billionaire ass for running guns.
Yeah, that's if he believes I'm Jesus.
All you gotta do is walk on water, amigo.
Tell me about it.
You can still change your mind, you know.
No, we can't. That train has left the station. No turning back now.
All right, how do I look?
Like a smug macho asshole who thinks he's God's gift to women?
Yeah, you look beautiful too, baby girl. Damn, mamacita, you look hot in that outfit.
Keep it in your pants, partner.
Hey, check your equipment. When you're ready, get in the car. Rapido.
Two on the roof to the left.
Give me your weapons.
How about you give me yours? Seven. Eight.
We're here to get guns, not give them away, you see.
You must be Jesus. And your restless friend is...
Harris. He's our weapons expert from L.A. Little lady here is helping me with various things.
Is there a reason you brought us out here to the middle of nowhere?
Indeed there is. 150 years ago, this was a thriving community. A gold mining town. A great example of this country's can-do attitude. But when the mine closed, the town died. That's what money is. The lifeblood of this republic. Without it, what do we have? Nothing.
Well, lucky for you, we managed to find my missing money. Your payment is all here and accounted for.
Yeah, we'll get to that. But first, I have a question for you. What do you know about the treasure of Juarez?
Nothing.
Are you kidding me? You are Jesus, right? Jesus Mendoza?
Hey, look, I'm not here to talk about ancient history, gringo. We got business to take care of, all right?
Yeah, we'll get to business. But first, there's someone who wants to say hello. Amigo!
Jesus, how you doing, mijo? You're Harris, huh? You look old enough to have served in Nam.
Yeah, I was there.
Oh, me too, amigo. What a hellhole, huh? I guess we're both lucky to be
now
alive.
Now that we're all acquainted, maybe we can get down to business.
That's what we're here for.
I thought we should test these puppies out first. Make sure you knew how to handle weaponry this sophisticated. Originally, I was going to do the presentation myself. But since you brought an expert, let him do the honors, shall we?
Hey, come with me, Bonita. I'll show you the way.
Shall we start with this one?
M4. Light and precise. Whew, you can shoot the balls off a bull at 300 yards.
Help yourself and take a gander out the window. You won't find any cojones
But we did set up some other targets.
Nice.
Let's see what kind of damage you can do.
Not bad.
Your father taught you well. All right, let's move on to something a little more powerful now. The PKM.
Yeah, I'm familiar with it.
In that case, I'll dispense with the details. Suffice it to say, it can take down larger targets than the M4. That is, if you can deal with the recoil. Think you can handle that, boy?
Do I look like a boy to you, cabrón?
No, you don't. Weapons for the ladies. I have something here that can put some serious hurt on whatever you're aiming at.
A bazooka?
Harris?
The M72 rocket launcher. Small, easy to handle, and very powerful.
Perfect for punching holes in the armored vehicles of the Mexican military. For now, you'll have to practice on those wrecks down there. Or that water tank. Give it a try. As you can see, we have enough ammo to take down this entire town. I think that is exactly what your father was interested in.
I would say so.
Then let's move on, shall we? Please, follow me to the square. Satisfied?
All right, let's do the deal.
Not so fast. Don't you want to test the merchandise out on some live targets?
What the hell?
A gift from your father, Jesus. Didn't he tell you?
Juan wanted it to be a surprise.
What the hell is this?
Your baptism in blood, mijo. You see, this pendejo is about the loco. Rivals of Araña. Our friends' enemies are our enemies, huh?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Your father will be very disappointed if you pussy out, man. Time to man up, mijo.
What's the problem here?
Ain't no problem.
We'll give you a little head start, amigo. Just for sport. He's all yours. I'll set one of these sons of bitches free every 5 minutes. Good hunting, gentlemen.
Come on, it's your baptism, Missy. Time to prove you have the cojones. Let's go, mijo. Wouldn't want to disappoint your padre. Look, you don't do this, then it's up to me. And I'm not someone who enjoys killing those who, well, can't fight back.
Come on, mijo, don't let him get away. There he is. Shoot Jesus! Come on, kill him! Be a man, Jesus! Come on! Where is he?
It's time to raise the stakes! Let loose three of them now!
Watch out! Damn! He's shooting at us!
Where did he get the gun?
That makes things more interesting.
Did you hear that?
That battle will not die easily.
Oh!
You're a deep shit now. Time for a beat down.
Fuck. I have acrophobia.
Fear of heights? Are you fucking kidding me?
Do I look like I'm fucking kidding?
Hey, Ben. There's someone I know who's in the market for a vintage revolver. And I thought, you know, you're a cop. You like guns. Maybe you know someone. And if I could get a finder's fee...
Maybe. Let me look into it.